Good afternoon. We're in Hall 9 of Printpack 2019 in Greater Noida. And we're at the Bobst stand. And I would just like to introduce Venugopal Menon and Bhavna Gupta, where we will do a short video about Bobst's efforts as far as manufacturing in India. Bobst itself is the largest company in the world, I believe, in the packaging equipment industry. It manufactures a great deal of equipment for board manufacturing, carton manufacturing, corrugated manufacturing, and for flexible packaging manufacturing. And Bobst is also one of the few companies in the world which many years ago, 20 or 30 years ago, saw the need to have factories in Brazil, China, and India. It has a factory in Pune, and Venugopal Menon, who is here with us, is the first employee of Bobst in India. And he and Bhavna will discuss a little bit about Bobst Make in India program. Over to you, Bhavna.
Thank you, sir. Sir, my first question for you is, what are you manufacturing in India?
We started manufacturing in India way back in 2003, wherein we began manufacturing some machines for our flexible division and our corrugated division. And in 2010, we decided to manufacture the machine, the complete the line of the machine, that is the folder gluer. So these folder gluers, which are made in India, which you can see where we are standing, these machines are made for all across the world. We are exporting from India. So we have a very big operations. So we have an R&D facility, we have the manufacturing facility, and we have almost covered area of 200,000 square feet. So we are very proud that today the machines from India is going all the way to customers to Switzerland, Germany, or US. In fact, being a Swiss company, you know, a Swiss customer requires a folder gluer. This goes from the manufacturing plant in India. So I would say we are manufacturing some almost for the last 10 years, the machines. And now in recently, 3 years back, we've also started manufacturing part of the machine for the corrugated board industry, for the brown box, which we call the folder counter ejector. And part of the machine is done in our plant in France, and a part of that machine is done in India, and it goes to the final customer. So this is the main activities we are doing in Pune.
So what are you exactly exhibiting in Printpack 2019?
In 2019, we are showcasing two machines. One is the Nova Cut 3.0, the third generation die cutter. The flatbed die cutter is mainly for die cutting paper, solid board, and corrugated. And we have added on many new features on this machine, which will help to run the machine with minimum stoppages and with faster make ready time. So Nova Cut 3.0, that's the die cutter. And then we are showcasing the Expert Fold range of folder gluer. Expert Fold is one of the top range of folder gluer in the Bobst portfolio. And we are showing a very special feature on this machine called the Speed Wave. The Speed Wave is something unique because this was developed by Bobst 10 years back. And this was introduced in Expert Fold only in last year. And this unique attachment helps you to run crash lock bottom boxes, what we call, like boxes which go to pharmaceutical or liquor industry. This we can fold and glue without using hooks. So basically with this unique feature, we can double the productivity for this kind of boxes. So this is a unique feature we are showing in the machine. So these are two machines.
Sir, how do you see the future of this industry?
I would say I've been more than 20 years associated with industry, and we see more or less more than 10% year-on-year growth in this industry. And in India, I would say we are very nascent in packaging, because per capita consumption of paperboard, we are the lowest in the world. So as the income of the people grow, the middle class, the husband wife start working, the more they get the money in the hand, the more the purchasing will happen. So going forward, I see that India has only to grow. There's no looking back. So I see a great future in India for packaging going forward.
What are your future plans, like Make in India project?
No, we have now, the expertise in India is mainly to do machines which will anything to do with folding. So I think we are now reached the helm of what we want to manufacture in India. Of course, we will come up with some new technologies which are in the pipeline, which I cannot share with you now. But definitely, going forward, there will be some new technology which will be designed and developed and manufactured in India, which is very important actually. So that is, I think, that is the future.
Any new announcement you are going to make in Printpack 2019?
New announcement is more to do with the speed wave I told you, and was the Nova Cut third generation die cutter which we launched. But we also did quite a couple of deals yesterday on the second day of the show, and we expect to close few more deals going forward. Yeah.
So you want to add something or ask something to the show?
I just like to know from Mr. Venugopal Menon, what is new in the Nova Cut 3.0?
As I mentioned that the features which we added on the machine has to do with minimizing stoppages and do faster make ready. For example, the suction head, the feeder is brand new. So when I say feeder is brand new, the feeder is much more capable to handle warp board, lighter substrates, it's much easier. We have an integrated side lay which can handle both duplex board and corrugated board. We have a lot of automations on this machine which will help you to do automatic locking of the tooling. So basically these features were existing on our high range machines like Expert Cut, Master Cut. So we have brought all those features now, quite a few lot of features on the Nova Cut. So a lot of automation, yeah.
Question. You can handle corrugated up to what thickness? 3-ply, 5-ply? And what is the thickness of the board that you can handle?
So we can handle from 80 GSM paper to 2000 GSM board. So as you can see, there are a lot of mobile boxes coming in the market, the rigid box. These are mostly 1000 GSM. So we can die cut up to 1000, up to 2000 GSM. And the corrugation, we can die cut up to 4 mm thick, 3-ply. So that is the maximum we can do.
So what do you think Printpack 2019 is beneficial for business?
Definitely, Bobst has a long association with Printpack. We participated in the first Printpack way back in 1996 in Pragati Maidan. And since 96, we have been showcasing and participating in this Printpack. Because I feel this is one of the most major show in the graphic art industry in India, held once in 2 years. And we always try to be part of this show, and we come with machines in this show. This is the only show I think we participate with equipments. So I would say it was one of the biggest show in India for printing and packaging. The show started, the first hour, the show daily was ready. I was asking the Shadul from Printing Publishing, how come you had the news already to publish, Printing Publishing? And he said, no sir, we already knew what to print and we wanted to bring the daily first half of the first day. So I think it's a fantastic idea because end of the day you can know what's happened in the show because you don't get time to go around. So what, who are doing good business and who is bringing new technology. But I would say it's an excellent initiative. Yeah.
Please subscribe show daily.
Yeah. Also I'd like to say that, you know, at 4 o'clock every day we are doing a video conference at our stand. When we call one or two manufacturers and one or two visitors to the show and we discuss a topic. Like yesterday we discussed label manufacturing. The day before we discussed book printing and digital. So on each day we will do something like that. Perhaps we can do something on packaging tomorrow if you would be kind enough to join at 4 o'clock. Okay? Yeah. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.